Today's story is The Crystal Ball.
Nasir, a small boy, found a crystal ball behind the banyan tree of his garden. The tree told him that it would grant him a wish. He was very happy and he thought hard, but unfortunately he could not come up with anything he wanted. So he kept the crystal ball in his bag and waited until he could decide on a wish. Days went by without him making a wish, but his best friend saw him looking at the crystal ball. He stole it from Nasir and showed it to everyone in the village. They all asked for places and riches and lot of gold, but could not make more than one wish. In the end, everyone was angry because no one could have anything they wanted. They became very unhappy and decided to ask Nasir for help. Nasir wished that everything would go back to how it was once before. The village had tried to satisfy their greed. The places and gold vanished, and the villagers once again became happy and content. The moral of the story: money and wealth do not always bring happiness. Thank you.
So kids, in our life, only money is not everything. It won't bring much happiness for us. So we have to live happy by spending time with our parents and friends, not only on base of money, with the love and affection. I hope you all understand the story and follow this moral. Thank you.